Now can we look at the videos to see if it's the same?